One time in my village, I was doing a 12 kilometer run. A guy walks up to me and asks me, "Are you running less these days?" As much as I want to give a reply, I didn't. And I moved on. But after the run, he got into my mind. I started to think about what he said. So what do you do when a guy starts to doubt you? I got to a goalpost like this and did. A 120 pull-ups after the 12 kilometer run. People are most happy when they like to see others that are lazy just like them. They find satisfaction in knowing that others are getting lazier day by day, just like them. It's up to you to question just yourself and convince only you on having a different mentality and make a decision to stand out and stay apart from the rest. So that's how you know you are not getting lazier. Keep pushing, keep banging.